Hello everyone, today we have a Glaceon GX10. So, let's get the other one. I think I could just rip this. I need the scissors for this one. Yeah. Put that there. Let's open this. Here's the card. This. So here's a Glaceon card, GX. Pretty nice. Here's the code for it. We get 4 packs. Crimson Invasion, Burning Shadows, Sun and Moon, Base, and Evolutions. I know for our last one, they Crimson Invasion first, but we're gonna do Sun and Moon. I think I forgot how to do it. Card trick. Hopefully, okay, there. I didn't see what it was, so which is good. We got Fighting Energy. We got Dragonair. I don't know what that is, but it's a bug. Crushing Hammer, Rowlet, Drowsy, Bug, Skarmory, Reverse Rattata. We get a Scutland, non holo rare. Then we go to a Crimson Invasion. Let's see. Okay, good. I don't want to see the if it's a white or green. I don't want to see that. Your water energy. Was that Kakuna? Larion, Cacnea, Galarian. Oh, no, not Galarian. Alola, Geodude, Staryu, Reverse Ghastly, and we get a Houndoom. Non holo rare. Oh no. Come on, Burning Shadows. Give me that Charizard. Oh no, it's a green. I messed it up. So, okay, for all of them, I just have to. What is this? Simpor. Solrock. Sand, Hootoot, Tangela, UK, Reverse Malimar, and we get a non-holo rare. Last one, Evolutions. Can this give us something? I don't know. Here's the code card. Damn, it's like kind of messed up. To the front, Brock's Grit, Professor's Oak, Metapod, Tangela, Poliwag, Seal, Magikarp, Energy. Ooh, we get a Machamp Break, and we get a Electrode. Not bad, we got a Machamp Break. That's pretty cool. Well, that's all I got. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys for watching and peace.